What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Mike Sieben. Welcome to the channel where we talk about everything business, Amazon, and Amazon wholesale. Today's video, I am here to talk about the number one reason and why people fail in their businesses, in their personal lives, and in their relationships. I'm gonna be breaking down the different reasons on why I have this opinion. And I'm also gonna be sharing with you what my fix to this number one fundamental problem is and how you can be more successful in all your endeavors going forward. Let's get into it. All right, guys, we're gonna be talking about that number one reason on why people fail. But before we do that, if you guys are enjoying this content, make sure that you smash that like button. Make sure that you are subscribed to the channel and hitting that notification bell. It is absolutely free to do. It supports the channel and lets me keep making all of this awesome content for you guys and helps me more than you could ever know. All right, let's get back to it. All right, so back to it. The burning question. What is the number one reason why people fail in their businesses, relationships, etc.? Well, I actually recently shared a post over in my free Facebook group. The link for that is down in the description below. Don't head over there yet. Watch this video first, then go head over, check out my Facebook group. I drop all types of good value in there and is specifically set up more so for people who either sell on Amazon or are looking to get started with selling on Amazon. A ton of valuable content there for you guys. But recently I did share a post and I talked about the number one reason why people are actually failing at the things that they do. And I shared my opinion that consistent upfront effort is often required in order to see success. Now, let me say that again. Consistent upfront effort is generally required before seeing success. So what does that mean? Let's unpack that a little bit. Generally speaking, whether you're starting a business, you have a new relationship, whether that's a friend, a spouse, you're dating someone for the first time, or maybe you're learning a new skill or hobby. Well, generally speaking, it's going to require a lot of upfront effort, time, attention, and commitment, and consistency with that before you start seeing results, before you start making income, before you start making a deep connection, before you start getting really good and advancing through the belts in karate. And then as you gain experience, as you become consistent and you create those positive and influential or gratifying habits, things become a little bit easier. If you made your first $10,000, your next $10,000 is a lot easier. You've been with that person for a year now. It becomes a lot easier because you know them, you have a routine with them. It's the consistency and the upfront effort that really allows you to be successful. So why aren't more people successful with the things that they start out with? Or why do people actually never start the things that they really want to do in life in the first place? Well, the sad truth is people see effort having to dedicate themselves to something and putting goals out there for not only themselves but other people and then progressively working towards them as daunting, as scary, as not worth the effort. And overall, really generally, people don't see the potential that their goals could actually have. Imagine setting out to start a business, let's say an Amazon business, and seeing yourself making $100,000 per month in sales and knowing the type of freedom that that gives you, the type of stress that that takes off of your family, and seeing your ability to be financially free, to be thinking about things like, how do I spend less time in my business because I'm fulfilled financially? How do I get to spend more time with my family and friends? Imagine putting yourself in that situation before you've even done any work and any effort. Well, people don't put themselves in those situations. They just say, it must be nice that that person was able to do that. Or they say, I tried that and I gave it an honest attempt for 2 weeks, a month, 3 months. And it wasn't for me. It didn't work. That business model doesn't work for people. When in actuality, it is the upfront effort, honest effort, and the consistency to see things through, to stay in that relationship for a year and see the problems through, to start that business, run it for a year, 2 years, 5 years. A year in business is absolutely nothing, and you have not seen the true potential of what a business can be if you've only been doing it for 6 months to a year. So giving yourself that dedication, that consistency, and that honest long-term effort towards a goal that you might have will yield you much more results than you would ever have thought possible. In addition to that, having those goals and having that consistency is fantastic if you know exactly what you are working towards. So how do you know what you are working towards if it's something that you've never have done? Well, really the easiest way is to find somebody who has done what you want to do and get them to show you the way. Get them to lend their expertise, their knowledge, and also have them there for the accountability of putting in those efforts and consistently seeing them through in order to see that success and leverage what they've already done, struggled through, and had to endure to your advantage. Getting yourself a coach, a mentor, a confidant, whatever you want to call it, and someone who has walked the path that you wish to walk has proven to me by firsthand experience to be the number one way in which to see your goals through in a quick and dependable fashion. And jumping back to the post that I put within that Facebook group, I talked about how having that mentor and that coach can really put you on the right path as well as keep you accountable. And the fact that you don't have to do everything yourself, you don't need to know everything, you don't have to figure everything out on your own, having that mentor is an invaluable asset to have on whatever the endeavor might be. So at the end of the day, you can avoid the number one mistake of not putting the upfront effort and the consistency in to see your goals through and give it the honest attempt that it really deserves. All right, guys, that is all I have for you today. Again, if you guys saw value in this, make sure you are smashing that like button. You can go ahead and now join the Facebook group down in the description below where we talk about Amazon FBA, all types of tips, tricks, and valuable content to help you along in your Amazon business. And as well, if you guys do enjoy my videos and you want to see more of them in the future, make sure that you are subscribed and hitting that notification bell so you get notified by YouTube every single time that I post a new video. Thank you so much for being here, sticking all the way to the end. I love and appreciate every single one of you. I hope that you're having a fantastic day and continue to do so. And I will see you guys on the next video. Peace.